Gymnastic Superstar Simone Biles by John M. Fishman. Simone Biles. Simone Biles jumps and flips. She is a superstar gymnast. Simone loved to jump as a kid. She jumped on the couch at home. Her family brought her to a gym, and a coach at the gym helped Simone become a gymnast. Why do people go to gyms? Simone could flip and spin right away. She worked hard to get even better. She became one of the best gymnasts in the world. She could jump higher than other gymnasts. Simone went to the Olympic Games in 2016. She was part of the United States team. Simone won 4 gold medals at the Olympic Games. Why do people try to win gold medals? The Olympic Games made Simone famous. She appeared on lots of TV shows. Simone still works hard in the gym. She could even win more gold medals. Gymnastics gear, we've got a leotard, mats, balance beam, a vault, and a coach is a person who trains athletes. A gymnast, a person who does flips and other moves in a gym. Gold medals are the top prize of the Olympic Games, and Olympic Games are a worldwide sports contest held every 2 years in either summer or winter.